I added a modern VR mod to beta Minecraft 1.7. Don't ask me how. Two things though, I've put the end into beta, so there's an end goal, and also we're playing in hardcore because I'm not a pussy.
All right, what? Yo, why am I so high up? This is either the best or the worst spawn I could have possibly asked for.
Right, I'm gonna jump down there. Wait, how do I jump? All right, this is gonna be much more physically intensive than I expected it to.
Can I turn this off? Is there a way to turn this off? How do I get rid of that? Okay, I've successfully. Wow, I'm good at this.
Okay, wait, I desperately need food. Wait, I don't have a food bar.
I should mention, I'm not exactly sure what's still in the game and what's not. I made sure that it's possible to get to the end and beat the dragon, so there is an end goal. I just gotta not die before then.
Whoa, iron.
Okay. Okay, all right. Now, luckily for me, I'm a Minecraft professional. So,
oh, that's high up.
God, Jesus Christ, man.
All right, this is gonna be a lot of effort. Do I have I don't have an axe. I'm gonna mine it with my pickaxe because I'm sacrilegious.
So this is the fastest iron I think I've ever got in this whole game. Whoa! Do I have to crouch down for this? Okay, that just cancelled the whole thing. Okay. How much is that? 5 iron? I can deal with this. Ooh, I nearly walked off. I'm crouching down. I think this crouches me, right? Yeah, I can't jump off blocks like this. How do I get down? Yo, let me down the block.
There we go. Just do a bit of a squat, and then break this. What is happening? I just left the game. Oh, I need way more.
I look like a creature. I look like the human centipede or something. Look at me.
Give me my hand back. Give me my hand back, please.
Can I, like, put one? I can. Oh, I'm a genius. Okay, you can go there. You can go there. I'm gonna make an axe. Oh, this is the fastest speed run ever. I don't even know. This is, like, the fastest speed run in the history that... What did I just see? Was that a bat?
Dude, blocks are massive in VR. Holy shit. Minecraft blocks are huge.
Hey, buddy. Easy. I can't reach that. I'm gonna hit my ceiling, aren't I? I found my ceiling. Okay. I guess I'm leaving that tree. I can't get that.
Wait, is it already almost nighttime?
I need sheep now. All right, what do I make? I guess just iron tools, right? And I need this. That's what I'm talking about.
Wait, shit. Wait, it's already been 10 minutes. It's been 10 whole minutes and I've done nothing.
I have an iron sword and nothing else.
But nothing spawns up here, man. What is this spawn?
I just need food, man. I need food.
Where even am I? Okay. I see an enemy. Enemy spotted.
Oh, that's more enemies. Okay. Nothing better be up here. But coal! I can light up the place. Yes! Quick, please. 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 I gotta go.
Creeper, please. No creepers explode me. I'm in my crafted menu.
Okay. Okay.
Yes!
Let there be light.
Oh, that was a close call.
And we're safe.
I think for night one, I just want to avoid all trouble. What is that?
That's a spider.
Nope.
I did see more iron down there, remember? So
goal number two is to go get that iron from lower down the mountain.
Okay, combat. You ready? Do you wanna go, man? You wanna Come on.
Yeah, shit on. I'm low on health. I need some food, man.
Is that an apple? You see that red?
Nope, that's another spot.
I don't want to lean off the edge in case it thinks I've walked off the edge and I just fall to my death.
Maybe if I break the tree, I can get an apple.
I can't break the rest of this tree. Oh, that's cheating, though.
All right, I have an idea. But I put you right there.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, problem solving.
I keep hearing my footsteps and I keep thinking that someone's breaking blocks because it's old Minecraft.
Just in case you forgot, we are still in Minecraft beta 1.7.3.
Do I dare go and explore? I don't know if that's a good idea. I'm gonna be honest, I think I might just play it safe. We're in hardcore mode. I have 6.5 hearts.
Hey buddy, can you see me?
Yeah, kill him. Yeah, kill.
Where's the iron? I saw like two lots. There it is.
Okay, that's the plan for the daytime. For now, I'm hiding my refuge where no mobs can spawn.
Okay, I have to pardon my squeaky paws. I've tried my best to muffle it.
I did put my covers down from my bed on the floor, but I just tripped over it immediately. So
okay, this is a challenge. I have to get down there.
I don't know how I'm gonna do that.
Please do not lag. It's so much weirder when the world lags around you. It's your reality. It's not just on a screen.
Okay. All right. Wait. Let me block this real quick.
All right, hold on. I gotta make this jump. Yeah, I'm a genius. Oh no.
No, I gotta build. Build a wall.
Please do not come near me. Well, just don't be near me. I prefer it if you didn't do that either, though. Oh, man. Miners in real life must have a hard time. I think my cat's trying to get into my room. He's scratching at the door. No, cat, you gotta stay. Where are you? I think you're over there. You gotta stay out, buddy. If you come in, I'm just gonna squash you by accident. I don't want that to happen. Where do I go? I'm gonna go down there. This is a nice looking river. Look, I'm going onto this. Am I gonna take damage from this? I'm not gonna risk it. Okay, here's my question. Why are there no animals anywhere? I'm only somewhat sure. Sheep! I hear sheep! Yes! Food! Wait. No food! We're in beta! Shit! Okay, well, at least I have enough for a bed now, but like... Cows! Yes! Yes, please! Wait, how do I actually swim up? I actually don't know. Oh. Oh, wait, you have to make a physical swimming up motion to go up? What? Give me your meat. Didn't drop anything. Alright, that's cool. My RNG is so bad. Oh, you don't even drop meat, do you? You only drop leather? Is this how we're gonna play it? Alright, I guess I'm eating chicken. What do you mean?! If I see a pig, there is literally nothing else that it can drop. Oink oink! Hello, brothers! Brethren! Heed my call. I just need food. I just need any food. Do apples drop? Do I just try and find apples? I gotta make a house before it was nighttime. I am cooking. The heck out of you. I gotta mine. I gotta make a house like right now. I don't have a little island anymore to hide myself on. Come on, baby. Oh, there's another one. Okay, wait. I know what to do. Oh, I'm a genius. I'm doing a lot of physical activity here. I play Minecraft so I don't have to do this. Oh, for fuck's sake. Time to remove the mistakes. I'm just kidding. I don't make mistakes. Oh, I'm totally just gonna get blown up. I can tell. There's a cave right there. Nope, not doing that. I just need food, man. That's all I want. I just want any food. Any food. I'm sorry, little one. Oh, you're following him as well. I'm so sorry. Look away. I'm gonna kill your father right in front of you. This is awful. I'm a terrible human person. I'm so sorry. You're so massive. You're such a humongous pig. I gotta cook this right now. Wait, they don't stack. What the hell? Now would be the time to hurry. If there was one time to hurry, it would be this one. Oh, I can click and drag. This is incredible. Wait, I forgot. I've got food in. Yes. Yes, please. Okay, how do I eat this? Do I just... Yeah! This is a completely solved game now. Oh, this night's actually turning out well after all. Can I sleep? Oh, yes. I mean, this does not look like I'm sleeping. I'm alive. I just punched my light. Holy shit. I need some real food. I'm going to make some shears. That is not going to give me apples, I just realized. Maybe I can make some boots. I feel like I need immediate protection. I'm kitted out, baby! I mean, I can't see the boots, unfortunately, but, you know, they exist. Hello! Hello, little buddy! Hello, little buddy! Oh, I'm going to be a long-range archer build right now. Ooh, what? How's this work? Whoa! Wait, this is awesome! I do archery in real life as well. My dad does it, and sometimes I go along to just be like, hey, what's up? And then I arch and I beat everybody. I'm lying. I don't beat everybody. I'm actually really bad. Level-like! Wait, this is going to be the speedrun of all time. No way. I need to go mining, though. Okay. I don't want to go into the nether looking like this, all right? I'm going to figure out the most efficient way of mining the blocks. If I do like this... I think I move my hand less. Because normally you gotta move it down and then back up and then chop again. But if you do this, it's chop, chop, chop. Yeah, I'm gonna try this. Chop, chop, chop. That kind of works. I think there's a cooldown actually. Chop, chop, chop. Oh yeah, that's how you do it. I don't know why I'm stabbing it now. I completely disregarded my own advice. I don't know. It says I have an offhand, but it's lying. There's no offhand here. It's literally not there. This version of Minecraft is so faithful, I hope. I tried my best, okay? Listen, maybe there's a couple things I missed, all right? But if we see them, we just ignore them and turn the other way. That's a cave up there, I think, which is the direction that I'm going. I'm just gonna go there and get some mining. Real cave, go down. Real cave, go down. This cave is going up. I can't help but notice this cave is going upwards. I forget about caves in old Minecraft. We got the new ones where you just go down a little bit. There's like a giant hole and you find 20 diamonds. That's what I'm used to, okay? I'm spoiled now. Break it with a... Yeah. Wait, I don't have any food. I have no bones. No, I thought I had a bone from that skeleton. You're so big. You're so massive. Oh, what a really cute little guy. Am I going to attack it if I pet it? No. Oh, I thought I'm not going to try this. You know what? I got close enough to him. I'm going to leave him alone in case I accidentally smack him. I don't want to deal with him. Where's my house? Pig, 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 pig. All right. Abandon the mining for a minute. All right, this is more important. I got to get this pig. I got to go before it despawns. You stay right there. Do not disappear. I love you, man. You know what? I'm so happy to see you, and I wish I could make friends with you, but I'm going to have to.
Jesse, we need to cook.
Okay. All right. Cool beans. Cool beans. Honestly, I think New Minecraft's too easy. This is so much harder. Well, maybe it's because I'm in VR, but... oh my god, pigs. Oh, this is incredible. Hey, buddy. You're just going to burn. I don't know why... Yeah, I don't know why you're doing that. Hey, nice to meet you. Okay, he evaded me. Hello, my friends. Can I milk you? Can I get under there and... I actually don't want to do that bit. I don't know. That was like a Homelander moment. Don't mind at night. I know you're looking at that cave. And you're feeling kind of brave. Go to bed, you... Shit. All right, shit's on. I gotta cook the rest of this. I gotta make sure that's cooked, because I'm gonna get into a sticky situation. I know it. It's me. It happens. I'm unlucky and I make poor decisions. I'm kidding, by the way. I don't believe in luck. What is this cave? Hello? Is this old generation? Well, my house is that way, and I know that.
Okay. Got it. Ooh, that's lava. Okay. That could've been bad.
Wait, maybe I can get all snazzed out right now, actually. If I use this time to kill these cows... There's no iron. I lied, there's iron! Wait, I gotta make... Do I try and make this jump? Are there any skeletons down there? I don't think... Are you ready for this? Yes, I'm a genie! Everybody subscribe right now. Oh, please. Look at me. Oh, look at me. Oh, look at me. I'm gonna go down into the cave. If I get stuck in this water, I just die. I don't know about this. I got two food pieces, so it should be fine. Okay, what's life without risk? Let's go. Whee!
We get in? In and out, in and out, in and out. It's like a heist operation. Gonna get the iron. Come on, baby. Break the blocks, man. Break the blocks, man.
Do I get greedy and get more? Maybe I... You know what I could do? You know what I could... Oh, I have the best idea. This is a river, right? Oh my god. Look at me go. Wait, is this the old boat? Oh, I've got a row. It's fine. That is so fast. Oh my lord. This is... Jesus Christ! Ah! Holy... Just slow down! Wait, it just keeps going. Why does it keep going? Bro, it's gonna go nighttime before I can get back, but I wanna keep exploring. This is the hardest thing to control. Don't turn! There's a way out here. I'm gonna get out. I'm gonna go. I'm so far away from my house right now. I do not have a shovel, so I'm gonna break it with a torch. Okay. Alright, sorted. Where on earth am I? Oh, I gotta make it back home now. Wait, it's going night. Die, bro! Maybe I wanna speed this up. Maybe I don't wanna be out here right now.
Okay. Full. I'm full on food. Okay, we gotta go.
Oh, no. Okay, gotta jump. I did it. I'm the goat. Should I be higher up right now? I don't know if I should be up here or not.
That's a creeper. Where's my house?
Oh, no. Am I lost? Oh, I thought I knew which way. Oh, where are the pumpkins? I'll go back to the plains and find the pumpkins. Okay, wait. Pumpkins are here. Oh, skeleton. Don't. Can't hit me. I'm too good at this game. And subscribe to Theo Monty. I think I'm like 100% lost. Well, maybe I could kill a skeleton and tame a wolf. I don't want to deal with that, actually. I am getting full diamond before I fight a skeleton, and not 1 second before. I'm not doing that. That's a fast creeper. That's two creepers.
Okay. Where am I?
How long do I have until it's day? Where is the moon? Wait, which way is that going? I actually can't tell. Which way is that moving? Alright, I'm going down. I am so ready for anything to come at me right now. Not in that way. Oh, hey man. Wait, this is actually... Wait, the combat's actually easy as shit. I can just
do this. Okay.
Kind of sounded like I was doing a villager noise when I... Whoa, skeleton! And a bit of useful information, in case you didn't know. We are in Minecraft Beta 1.7.3. I'm just gonna squat here and be prepared. The sun rises to the north. Wait. No. And the sun rises to the east. It feels just like when Gandalf arrived with the sun and the trolls froze into stone or whatever. I want to see the magical moment when it happens. Come on. I want to see it. I want to see it. Yeah! Oh, come on, man. And as if this day couldn't get any worse. Did I come from over here? Wait. I might have found it. This might be it, fellas. I've been walking around all day. I don't know. River. Do I see water?
Yes! Yes! I'm here! Yes!
Okay, just gonna build a roof. Any roof will do. I don't care how this looks. As long as it functions as a roof, I will be happy. Oh, thank God. Please, can I just make a seat for me to sit on? Thank you. I just want to sit down in the corner. Thank you. Ugh. That's nice. Doodly-doo. sprinting down the hallway, dude. Or maybe I could make another portal. Wait, yeah, I could do that. Is the speedrunning strat to make a portal viable in VR? I don't know if this is going to go really badly. I'm just going to fall in and die. All right, is that a cave? Time to find out. There might actually be iron here. This might be good. This might be good for... Yeah, I'm going to walk the other way. I just want a real cave. Can I get a real cave anywhere? All the caves have been shit. I just want one that goes down. I am in the right valley, aren't I? I didn't accidentally move to a different valley. God, playing this game is a workout, bro. Oh, I found the menu. What? How is this in my offhand? I've glitched it. Creeper, no, please. No, please. Where's my house? Where is it? Where is it? Where is my house?
Okay, that could have been bad. Now I need to figure out where my offhand is. My offhand is disabled. I don't know how this is here. I don't know how this...
Okay, it happened when I took off the VR headset. So what if I just take it off again?
Yes! Okay, so whenever I take off the headset, it puts whatever I'm holding in my left hand for some reason.
I just have to avoid that then. That's okay. I can deal with that.
Oh, I feel at least somewhat protected now. Oh, yeah. Look at those armor bars go up. You see that? At least I can be a little bit confident.
I felt like I was in the Stone Age before, and I was trying to beat my opponents with a rock.
Oh, shit. Wait, there's a real cave down here. Okay, wait.
I gotta play this safe. I gotta play this really safe.
Oh, I forget about the auto jump.
It only looks like a jumping because that's the only way to go down when I'm squatted. So I feel like that is not against the rules.
Okay, wait. Oh shit. Okay, skeleton alert. I gotta destroy the skeleton real quick. Okay, I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna go for it. Where is it? Hey, buddy. Shit's on. Die! Light, please light up. Oh my god. Holy shit. There's another one. Oh my god. Oh my. Die, man! Okay, gotta go. Oh my god! Okay, I'm going low down. I am 1 HP. In a box! This is... PvP is so much harder. Okay, this iron armor is not as self-sustaining, self-sufficient as I thought it was. Alright, I'm stuck in a box with 4 pork chops left.
I'm gonna dig myself out of this situation.
Just gonna keep my eyes open. I should be fine. That's the key word. Should be. Oh, there you are, buddy.
Hello. Nice to meet you. You can't get me from there. That's funny. I would just kill these guys. Hey! Hey, come here! Why am I lagging?
Oh my god. They're everywhere.
I don't know if I can kill that. Do I wanna? Alright, hold on. First of all.
No.
Okay, I'm just gonna stab it.
No.
What?
Okay, I have to be a lot further away than I thought.
Wait. Is that a skeleton spawner? I don't know. I gotta be prepared to place a block.
Okay. Yes, it is. I don't want to be dealing with that.
I'm gonna let them kill each other. Wait, let me put some torches down. Kill each other, guys. Guys, kill each other. Please, die. Die.
Okay. Go in. Get a strike. Run away. This is the plan. Wait, I got all 3 of them. Okay.
That's one. Hey, buddies. Wait, that's all of them?
Oh, shit. Yes, saddle. Yes, bread.
I'm more excited about the food than the saddle, I'm going to be honest.
Hello, my friends. Oh, it's good to see you.
It's a full workout, man. It's my legs more than anything because I'm squatting and unsquatting constantly. I'm just doing so many squats.
I should have not used all of my coal. Watch me die to a creeper like right now, this second. Let me just double check. Okay, I'm good. I think the skeleton's that way, I'm gonna be honest.
Yep, found him. Alright, I'm just gonna bum rush him. Ow. Die, man. Okay, alright, steak time. Yes, toast it. Oh, my pickaxe broke. Alright. I'll tell you what, I don't like being down here. Where is my... How is this in my offhand? How did I do this? How is this here? Leave. Give it to me.
Hello?
Is it actually below me?
Oh, yes it is. Hey!
Yeah.
Oh, I'm a god. Never mess with the Monty machine. Wait, so much iron. Oh my god.
We're rich lads. Rock and stone.
Yeah, look at me. I'm funny. I make references to pop culture. You should subscribe, and if you didn't get the reference,
have an ad. Did you enjoy the ad? If you didn't get an ad, then don't worry. I'll get you eventually.
Well, there's nowhere else you can do this. I'm in VR, and I can simulate cutting my balls off.
I need a bucket. Thank you.
Now I can bucket clutch. I don't know if that's going to be physically possible, but I will try my best.
If this was real Minecraft, I would just make a shield. That is not how you make...
This is what we call Pog, if we're in 2020. What the... Do I see steam right now?
Whoa. There is a guy right here. Hello? Hey, buddies. I want to move away from my wall so I can punch you real quick. Okay, wait. Guys. Okay, I don't know why this is... Oh. There we go. Just this motion. All right, let's just... Why did I get shot into lava right now? Lapis! Lapis has been spotted. That means we're getting lower.
Oh, hello, my sweet, sweet boy. Something's above me. I hope a creeper doesn't drop from there and kill me. I'll tell you what. So that doesn't happen. I'm gonna do that. Oh. Oh, he's right there. Hey, but that is awful. That is... Okay. I'm gonna... Yeah! Oh, okay, I missed. I gotta put the arrow in. Wait. Nope. Okay, wait. Hold on. I'll get this eventually. Oh, hello, XP! I don't know if I have XP. I don't even know if enchantment tables are a thing, actually.
Hello? Is anybody down? I'm so thirsty.
Okay. Danger? No. What Y level am I at, bro? I don't even know how to check.
I'm just gonna take a break. A quick mining break.
First diamond I get, I'm spending. On a jukebox. Actually, I can't. I don't have enough wood. That's fine. As you can tell, my arm is getting a little sluggish. I am losing all sense of... had a realization that maybe I... Okay. This is probably just one block. No one panic. Nobody panic. There's so many of them! Oh my god, this is heaven. This is heaven. This is heaven. 9 diamonds. Okay, I'm all plugged in and ready to continue.
Is it up here? There's no light up there, though. I don't get it. There's no way I dropped down here.
No, there's no way.
I'm going down right now. I don't know about this.
Yeah, no, this isn't it.
Okay.
I don't think I was over here. I think this is a dead end where the iron was.
Where was the mob spawner?
I gotta get back home, man. Oh, hey, buddy.
This is undiscovered, so we block this off. This does not seem like the correct way. This seems like the incorrect way. This does not... Okay, wait. There we go.
Had to reset my orientation. Not sexual.
Oh, stairs. I see stairs. Oh, I've just been here. This isn't the right way.
What? I was a chimney sweep. I don't know what I'm talking about.
Maybe over here.
I gotta get out of here, man. Daylight! Daylight! I made it! I made it! I made it! I made it! I made it!
I'm blocking that off. Nuh-uh.
Hello? Oh, into my house. Into safety. I made it! Yes! Oh, I can rest. I can rest. I can sit down on my bench. Oh, yeah. Okay. 11 diamonds. Oh, this is what I'm talking about.
I'm doing it. I'm making it.
I should have made a helmet so it breaks less fast, but that's okay. I wasn't thinking. I'm just happy to get the diamonds.
I definitely need more diamonds. Yeah, I can't make a jukebox. That's fine. I didn't want a jukebox anyway. I'm lying. I would have really liked a jukebox.
I could go get a dog now. This is good news. This is very good news.
All right, we're good. I don't think there's any creepers. I mean... not in sight. They could creep up on me. Get it? Get it? Get it?
Laugh at my jokes. Subscribe to me now. Watch the video. Give me money. Oh, speaking of giving me money, here's an ad.
You know, it's sad. I'm like, oh, it's so nice to be outside. It's so nice to have fresh air. I'm still in my room, in the dark. In Minecraft. Here is the plan. I make obsidian. I make a diamond pickaxe. I get the obsidian. I make a crafting table.
Nope, an enchantment table.
Okay, this should work. Hypothetically, technically. Crouch. Crouch, Theo Monty. Crouch. I get that. Bam. Okay.
All right. And now we just go. Nice.
Can I just scoop that up? Is that a feature? No, that is not a feature.
I think this is correct. I don't remember that. I'm so scared. I'm going to fall in. Creepers? No creepers.
This is going to flow around. So I'm just going to... Wait, I'm going to just dig out.
Okay, so this shouldn't... Keyword shouldn't fuck up. Oh my god, I'm a genius.
Okay, we just put that there. We just put that there. You know, there's no need for this to be so close to me now. I can patch up this bit.
I can put that there. Perfect. Oh, I'm so good at this game. Hold on, I'm just gonna mine this real quick. I'm just gonna... Just go up. Just go up. Okay, all right. Bam. Bam. And we are good, my friend.
Okay, here is the plan.
I just make this an easy escape. Creepers? No, no creepers. Okay, this is it. This is it, bros and hoes. We're gonna make a... I don't know why I called you that. Now, all I have to do is mine the longest to break block in the game. With my bare hands. You ready? Come on. Come on. Come on. I know you want to. I know you want to. Oh, it's like a workout. I probably look like I'm wanking in real life. Oh, it's not. Last one. Creepers? No. Creepers?
Okay. Come on, my arm. I would appreciate it if I could stop doing this exercise right now.
Okay, I've got it. Another portal made. Enough obsidian got for an problem. I've been playing this game for hours. Hours, I tell you. The real world is gonna look like an illusion. It's gonna look so 4K. Reality is gonna look crazy when I get out of this. Please tell me I've got leather. No, I don't have leather. I don't have leather. I need leather. Okay, I gotta go get some leather. Yes, my friend! I'm a little doggy, yes! No creepers, right? Not gonna blow him up. Yes, I love you! There was so many cows here before. Why are there no cows? What is that red? You see that red over there? That's not the right animal! Okay, it's fine. I don't want a cow anyway.
I'm using reverse psychology.
Dog! Attack! Attack, dog! Dog, attack! Okay, you're the most useless animal. There was like a billion. Play the footage from when there was a billion cows. Please, just look. Cow! No, why did you teleport there? Why did you do that? Why did you do that? I'm sorry. I'm sorry, buddy. Take this. Take, no, eat. Okay. I'm so thirsty. I wish this water was real. Is my little idiot with me? Yeah, yeah, he is. This is it. This is where history is made. Okay, okay, book. Where's the, there's, okay. I was wrong. I was wrong. It was the other way around. Okay, books don't exist. Well, I can't enchant anything. That's lovely. Okay, okay. Oh, man. All that work. All that work. I was so excited. You know what? It's fine. That's upside down. You know what? I can't have enchantments. Well, that's okay. I got my little idiot. He's gonna keep me safe, assuming that he actually attacks hostile mobs. Oh, yes. It's real. At least the nether exists. I was kind of worried that the nether put- I just put the fire there and it wouldn't light. And it would have been a comical moment, but it would have sucked. You know what? I'm gonna come straight back out. Well, I just gotta see. I just gotta see what my spawn's like. Where am I? Where am I? Don't kill me immediately. Don't kill me. Where am I? Where am I? Hello? Old nether. The old nether is so ugly. I see no enemies. Just lots of pigmen. I'm going back. I need full diamond for this. I am not stepping a foot into this. What is going on with us? If I die right now, right here, as I've made the nether portal, I will be so mad. I will be so mad. Window has been made.
Okay, well, I feel like I'm about to die.
Nether in episode 2. Please subscribe. This is the end. Goodbye. I don't know why I'm waving. You're not over there.